How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of NovaCast, back with some more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, as I was kind of in between this video, I remembered, or at least looking back at the footage, I spotted this for a quick second, so I'm kind of wondering if it is, for one of the memories. And, yep, I was right. Okay. Sweet.
From here, we'll make our way to Goron City. Then, we need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daruk can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. But to think, that divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts... So much we don't know, but if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope. Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now wielding that sword on your back? Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, Hero?
No, really. Okay. So we gotta find... So looking at this, we still have one... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. 10 more. And I'm sure we'll, be able to find it with ease. You know what, now I'm thinking about it, I might hold off on trying to go after Ganon just yet. Or at least not Ganon, but going to Hyrule Castle. I'm having second thoughts on that. It might be heavily guarded by Guardians. And you know what, screw it. Oh, look at that place. Whoa. Hold on.
Yep.
getting closer to it. There it is. So let's take that marker off. I misjudged it. There we go. And there's the shrine, or the tower. There we go. What's going on for this one? Ooh. Oh crap. I done screwed up. Okay, there we go. Guardian sword, a sword often wielded by guardian scouts. Its blue energy is a product of ancient technology. Ooh, I want to take a picture of this little guy. There you go. And now you're dead. Oh, whoops. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, crap. Man, I miss out on so much good equipment sometimes. Please not be another weapon. Damn it. Guardian Spear wielded by Guardian Scouts. This spear has a high piercing power and is a testament to the Sheikah's high level of technology. The spearhead appears only when brandished. So I'm gonna have to move over here. I almost fell for that. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. And let's try this again. Gosh, I freaking hate the aiming sometimes. There we go. Okay. Ooh, there's another treasure chest. Another treasure chest. Let's go over here. And what do we get? Ooh. How many of those do I have? Two? Okay. Because if I get one more, then I can upgrade stasis. Which should be useful. There we go. There we go. Alright, what do we got? Ooh! A diamond, the most precious gem one can find in Hyrule. Its signature sparkle has charmed Hylians for generations. As such, it has sold for a very high price since ancient times. Okay, awesome. Alright, let's do that again. Okay. Okay, so where is that tower? Right over there. Ooh. I should take a picture of that guardian. Zoom in. And picture. There we go. That one's still alive. Okay, so I'm gonna put on my full climbing gear. And I think what I'm gonna do as well is I should have a couple more of the haste potion or haste foods. There we go. Alright. Alright, come on. Just gotta be really quick about this. I'm gonna just quickly get this tower. Or at least get up here. At the very least. I should have waited till the next video, but might as well just get it. There we go. Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, so I'm gonna end the video. Pause. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Rob of NovaCast signing off. Have a good one, and take care.